Welcome once again to a continuity practice video, which is essential practice, extremely helpful. It is what will protect you from the devious plans of the ego of this world, of the insane who believe that reality can be changed and are doubling down on this belief, and who believe that those who don't believe this, that they need to be put out of their misery. So this will protect us from this continuity practice. It is the root practice. Now, I've done various categories of terms. This category, I talk about the deceit and the treachery in the world. We're going to go over all these types of situations and state the basic format of the continuity practice. I don't have a dot, dot, dot problem. I have a continuity problem. The dot, dot, dot problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. For instance, I don't have a treachery problem. I have a continuity problem. The treachery problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. So we turn our attention from struggling with treachery in the world, and we say, no, it's not my problem. My problem is actually the continuity problem, because if it weren't for the continuity problem, time, space, form, bodies, thoughts, memory, all this stuff, gone. The next, very next moment, none of it would arise. There would be no problem whatsoever. So we practice this continuity practice. I don't have a conspiracy problem. I have a continuity problem. The conspiracy problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a connivance problem. I have a continuity problem. The connivance problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a good cop, bad cop problem. I have a continuity problem. The good cop, bad cop problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a secret cabal problem. I have a continuity problem. The secret cabal problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a conehead problem. I have a continuity problem. The conehead problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a manipulation problem. I have a continuity problem. The manipulation problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a brainwashing problem. I have a continuity problem. The brainwashing problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a re-education problem. I have a continuity problem. The re-education problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me, because it solves the only problem that I have. I don't have a deception problem. I have a continuity problem. The deception problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me, because it solves the only problem that I have, which is the continuity problem. And the continuity problem is a very severe problem. So I need to practice. I don't have a disinformation problem. I have a continuity problem. The disinformation problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a lying problem. I have a continuity problem. The lying problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a fraudulence problem. I have a continuity problem. The fraudulence problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a treason problem. I have a continuity problem. The treason problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a double dealing problem. I have a continuity problem. The double dealing problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a sellout problem. I have a continuity problem. The sellout problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a subterfuge problem. I have a continuity problem. The subterfuge problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an evasion problem. I have a continuity problem. The evasion problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a false flag problem. I have a continuity problem. The false flag problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an agent provocateur problem. I have a continuity problem. The agent provocateur problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the only problem that I have, which is the severe continuity problem. I don't have an agitator problem. I have a continuity problem. The agitator problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a radical problem. I have a continuity problem. The radical problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a spying problem. I have a continuity problem. The spying surveillance problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. So these are some terms that talk about what's going on in the world. I don't have a surveillance problem. I have a continuity problem. That's a big one that's been coming up. The surveillance problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a betrayal problem. I don't have a betrayal problem. I have a continuity problem. The betrayal problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. This is an important one, because you will find in the immense betrayal, sellout and betrayal, but you say, I don't have a betrayal problem. So there's no emotion there. The betrayal, I only have a continuity problem. The betrayal problem has no value to me. So how could there be any reaction, any emotion, any upset? Nothing. There's no value to it. So ignore it. There's no value there. No value whatsoever. It has no value to me. Valueless, worthless to me. The betrayal problem is worthless to me. Only the vision of oneness has value. For me, only the vision of oneness, nothing else, only the vision of oneness has value, because that truly solves the continuity problem that I have. It truly solves it. And I can guarantee you that when we are able to abide in the vision of oneness, it will truly solve every aspect of our continuity problem. The entire continuity problem that we have will be resolved, and we will know it. And all these other problems, like they never existed. Like they never existed. This is a fact. Okay. Very great. Try to, as you go through your day and you get hooked, you know, something pulls your attention, like, ah, those terrible people, you know, you can tell they're setting up, you know, this horrible law. They're trying to deceive us. I don't have a deception problem. I have a continuity problem. Bring it right back to that practice, and you'll find a calm, a centeredness, a peacefulness, and you'll say, hey, I'm not going to get pulled into that. I have the power of choice. I can choose the vision of oneness. Very great. That's it for this continuity practice video.